Hello?
Yes?
Yes, I bought glasses there. My name is Sol Rosenberg.
Yes?
And my eyes are going crazy.
Okay, let me pull your record card. Hold on, please.
Okay, thank you.
Mr. Rosenberg, I don't have a record card on you. Where did you buy your glasses? You sure it was here?
Yes, I did. And do you wear glasses?
No, where did you buy them?
At your place, then.
What address did you go to?
It's the one right in the city there. I don't quite remember.
Well, there's a lot in the city, and sometimes people get confused. I don't have a record card on you. How long ago did you buy it here?
About 4 days, and my eyes is going crazy.
And Mr. Rosenberg, I don't believe you bought it at this office, because I'm the only one here. I don't wear glasses, and if it was 4 days ago, I would have remembered you. And I don't, and I don't have a record card on you. Did you go to the Empire State Building?
I went to the Empire State Building, and I can't see so good.
You went to see Dr. Kim.
Yeah, but he's an asshole. I couldn't see so good from the Empire State Building.
Well, would you like to make an appointment to come in and see us?
I went to the observatory because of these glasses. I can't see, goddammit.
Okay, would you like to come in and see us?
Sure.
Okay. We're at 30 East 60th Street.
3578th Street. Okay.
No. We're at 30
Okay.
East 60th Street.
All right. Should I bring all my glasses with me?
You need an examination.
And all my glasses?
Mr. Rosenberg, do you need an examination?
Okay.
Do you need an examination?
All right.
Yeah, all right. You need an appointment.
Right. And I'll bring all my shoes and my glasses with me. So I have them.
Mr. Rosenberg.
Sure.
Do you want to see the ophthalmologist?
Right.
You need an appointment.
I'm sorry.
You need an appointment.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. I'll have my girl make an appointment for you to see the doctor. Okay, do you have the address?
Fantastic, then.
You have the address?
Yes.
What room?
Four, I don't know. You say 3587?
No, 30 East 60th Street.
30 East 60th Street. Okay, thank you.
Oh, you need an appointment. Hold on.
Right.
Hello?
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 Barbara?
Yes, I have to make an appointment with you, sir. Where would you like to come in?
Wherever you want me to, honey. Whatever's good for you.
You want to come in tomorrow?
Sure, if you're free.
Yes, okay. You can come in at 12 o'clock.
Okay, honey, baby. All right?
Yes.
Thank you, sweetheart.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.